Okay, so you guys want to do it? Okay, so here's the practice. All you're going to do is we're going to play some music. I want you to sit up, and I want you to keep relaxing your body into the present moment. Now, if it begins to rush to the future, or you begin to notice that it's agitated as a feeling, or it's anticipating, or it's lingering in some emotion from the past, your job is to become metacognitive and bring it back to the present moment. And the way you bring it back to the present moment is you become aware of the present moment. Some of you may be easy to take a breath. You relax your body back in the present moment. You cool it off and you settle that stallion down. You settle that animal down and you bring it in the present moment. You're training it into a new mind. You want it to begin to follow your orders. Does that make sense? So I'm not going to be saying hardly anything in the process, but it's your job to continue to bring your body into the present. Sounds easy, right? All right, let's do it. Watch your thoughts now. Become the observer. Bring the body repeatedly into the present moment. If you notice your mind wandering to the future, your body will begin to respond. Back to the present moment. If you start to feel an emotion that's a familiar emotion, your body thinks it's in the past, and you limit the potential of the now. Attention to the feelings in the body, the sensations. This is how you trained it. relaxing into the present moment. Into the moment. Train the body into the present. Thank you.
to the present. Observe your thoughts. Bring your body back to the present. Thank you. master of your body. Thank you. When you're ready, you can open your eyes. Welcome back.